John Dewey states, education is not preparation for life. Education is life itself.
Am I learning something?
No, we're learning something.
Yes.
Education is not the filling of a pail, but the lighting of a fire. In today's society, our addiction to testing blinds us to what our children should learn. Learning is about being mindful, creative, being able to be flexible in our thinking, and problem solving, not about memorizing.